Welcome back, everyone. Today I'm going to review Chris Factor 45 SEP, and this model have some details that wasn't included, which is a burst fire. So it's only have a single and full automatic. Okay, so let's put on suppressor and click and hide. Parts name slow 50. Now we are going to review the firing mechanism. The firing mechanism first is a single fire. Okay, we remove the lower housing, upper housing, inner frame right and left, and the ejection port. Okay, and the trigger frame, and this part, selector lever, also this part. Okay, and this part, and this part. Okay, maybe shear pin too. Okay, now firing. Okay, when you fire, you pull the trigger. The trigger connected to the hammer actuator bar. Okay, you can see from here the disconnector and the auto sear is up. Okay, it's up. It doesn't hold the hammer. This connector doesn't hold the hammer, but the hammer actuator bar is the one that hold the hammer. Okay, so when you pull the trigger, this hammer actuator bar is going up. Okay, you pull it, it's hitting the firing pin and the blowback. Okay, you can see here this connector is going down. Now why it's going down? Because the plunger, there's a plunger pushing down this connector plunger. Okay, pushing it down. Now okay, this connector here have like little part here that's very important. So when you pull the trigger like that, this connector go down. Now when you release the trigger, the hammer actuator bar will push down this part of this connector. So this connector will go up. So there is pin here. This pin is the, so the actuator hammer will push down this part of this connector down, and this part is going up like that. The actuator hammer pushing down this connector. Okay, so now this connector did not hold the hammer anymore, but the hammer actuator bar is the one that holding the hammer now. Okay, so that's a single fire. Let's see it again. So that's single fire. Single fire. Now burst fire. In this application, the burst fire did not work. They did not make the option for the burst fire. So it's directly go to full auto. So we are going to review the full auto. Okay, in full auto Okay, wait. Okay. In full auto, this selector cam assembly is rotating down. So this selector will hold down the disconnector. So the disconnector will not hold the hammer. Okay, in single fire, the disconnector can hold the hammer. While in full auto, this connector will not hold the hammer at all. It will be pushed down, keep in one position by the selector cam assembly. So it hold it down like this, like that. That's two part holding it down. Okay, so now in full auto you fire, it didn't move. Okay. Okay. It did not move. Okay. For full auto, we can see it from here. From full auto. In full auto, you are using auto shear and you are disabling the disconnector. So in full auto, the auto shear will holding the nylon, or not nylon washer, this part. Oh yeah, this part, nylon washer that hold the hammer. So you basically holding the hammer, the auto shear holding the hammer while in full auto. So when you pull the trigger, the disconnector did not go down. So you're firing, disconnector did not go down, but auto shear go down holding the hammer. And then this happened. Okay, this part, this slider will hit auto shear. Sorry, auto shear will release the hammer. Okay. The auto shear is down. And now the slider is going up to hit this the auto shear so it can release the hammer again. Okay, like that. You're firing the next round. So simple like that. That's the full auto. That's the full auto. Okay. Okay. Safety. Safety, safety. Where is safety? Okay. This is safety. Okay, so in safety, the safety lever is directed is located here, so it prevent you from pull the trigger back. Okay, so safety on, there's no spaces. Safety off, there's spaces. You can pull the trigger. Okay, that's it. Now reloading. Reloading. Magazine catch button. Magazine catch. Okay. Magazine catch. Reloading. That's reloading. Now about this mechanism here, this mechanism that makes this rifle, not rifle, this submachine gun unique, is this something factor, something slight. So when you're firing, okay, slow 50, solo 10, when you're firing, so the recoil go down with the slider. Okay, when you're firing. Firing. So it's firing. Okay, okay. Next round. So that's how it's firing. It's just like blowback, like normal SMG, but the recoil is directed downward, not backward or your shoulder. So. So this is what their technology is. Okay, next stuff. Okay. Now accessories in this game, okay, first alternative color. Okay, now Picatinny rail, tactical grip, laser sight, flashlight. The flashlight was in this part. Like, okay, that's nice. Okay, lights on. Where is laser on? What? Okay, laser on. Extended stuff. Remove iron sight. Reflex sight. Maybe don't fill out, huh? Okay. Single. Okay. Folding stop. How it works? Let's see. Okay, simple like that. There is a hook in the folding stop. So it's hooked into the upper housing. So let's see it just like that. Focus rotate, okay. Okay. Okay, so that's it, everyone. Maybe let's try unload. Okay. Okay, I'm almost forgot. This part. This is like a G36 or G3, similar, I think. Okay, so that's it. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you like and subscribe if you want to. See you in the next video.